Meat bicycle!
Hello everybody, welcome back to Borderlands and to what is going to be quite possibly my biggest series yet. So, as you could probably tell by the title, I am doing a complete, and I mean a complete, Borderlands scavenger hunt. Like I said, I'm not sure exactly how I'm going to do it, but every time we do get one, I'll probably put it up on the screen. Yep, it's here. I might actually just put the list of the pages on the screen with a little tick on it, but at the end, no matter what, we will have the final progress report. So there is our first thing to add to the hunt list, the React Gwen's Head. Little unique thing that only appears in this box right here, so we'll go ahead and pick that up, and there you go, that is our first one. Down, and kill a few of these guys as well, because I want to open this chest. Is that a tubby? It's a tubby! Wow, we might get ourselves a class mod then. Wow, that is a good start. Can we get anything? Yes, we have. Well, there you go. There's something else to add to the list. Just goes to show. Always do a bit of farming while you're in the area. So, Psycho didn't drop anything. But oh, look at the little spiderling. Psycho didn't drop anything, but to add to the list, we can now tick off the legendary Gunzerker Titan class mod. Brilliant. I'm very happy about that. Actually, I might leave the lasso for another episode, though. Or should we just do it while we're here? Have I gone past it? No, it's not. It's further down, isn't it? It's here. And there you go. So that is the third thing on our list now, the lasso. This is a free weapon. For those of you that don't know, it will always appear in this pool. All you got to do is just grab it, and it's yours. And if you want more, just quit out, run back, and do it again. So I'm going to leg it. I thought that was a unique then, but it can't be a unique. He's coming. There he is. Right, we can get up, even if we go down here. There we go. Drop it. Yes, there we go. We've got the three dog. That is our first unique to add to the list of the episode. So that is one down. One down. Let's go and open that chest, actually, over there. And then we'll farm the other three assassins. Right, that badass lunatic's going to come after us. Let's get him down and then run down here. Wow, if that axe gets us, we are screwed. Nope, it's down. Very, very, very nice. Ah, now you're backtracking, aren't you, son? Yeah. Didn't expect that, did you? Hey? Didn't expect that. Drop it. He certainly has done as well. There's the commerce. Nice. So there is our second one. We'll go pick that up in a minute. But I want to just go and, while I've got momentum on my Gunzerk, I want to just go and take these guys down. Yes, there we go. It's an ultimate badass there. That's why I went down quickly then. But he's down. This is opening up. Look how quick. Oh, this is a nice quick run, actually. I do like a nice quick run. Right, he's going to jump for us, but he missed. Makes me think, shall I go for the fourth assassin? Nope, there we go, we've got the Fremington's Edge. So it's only the one that we're after now is the one from One. So, there you go, that is the Fremington's Edge. Shall we say we've got to pick it up to actually add it to the list? Yes, we do. What don't I want? Right, One. Just going to rain Northfleet bullets on you here, my friend. Oh, yeah, right. Probably rained too many down towards myself. Right, he's down. And that looks like it is the judge. The judge, nice. There we go. That is our unique done. I might just tempt my luck here. I've got no ammo. I might just tempt my luck. Let's pick that up very quickly. There we go. That is another one to add to the list. A unique judge from Assassin One. I might just tempt my luck here and go for one more run of these guys. Just in case they do drop an Emperor. Right, I'm ready for him this time. I'm ready for him. I've got a plan. And it probably won't work. But it's the same plan as always. Shoot, shoot, switch. Shoot, shoot, run like a bitch. Nope, that's not going to work very well because we're going to go down now. Yep, that's not worked at all. It all depends on if he gets that shot off on your sham. If you can get your shot off on your sham, you're screwed pretty much. These North Fleets are chaining quite well, but I don't think it's going to be enough. Oh, it is. It is. Woo! Wow. And there we go. We've got the tinderbox. Finally! After a stupid amount of runs, we have got the tinderbox. Boom. There we go. Captain Flint and son of, sorry, his son Spark is unique. The tinderbox. That is going on the list. And now it's time to celebrate with one beatdown farm. That's all I'm going to do. Just one. This is the run, my friend. This is the run. Here we go. I know this is going to be the one. We have got it this time. Oh, he's so close then. I'm just going to punch him. Punch, punch. I might go down before he does. No, he's regaining quicker than I can. Oh, and now he's going to jump up there. Thought I could punch him to death. Oh, it's worked out well though. It's worked out well. Screw you, you big bullymong git. Ha 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 ha. We have got the Hornet. There you go. Level overpower 8 Hornet for us right now to add to the list. Thank you very much, my friend. We are going to head back to... We're going to head back this way, actually. We'll go to the Southern Shelf walkway. So, yeah, I don't know. I'll think about that. I mean, we've got plenty of episodes to farm and to film, basically. So if I just keep doing one beatdown run or two at the end of every episode till I get the Cobra, if I get the Cobra, I should say, then, yeah, I might do that. But we'll see. We'll see. We've got plenty of other things to do as well. Plenty of other legendaries to spend hours farming. Thank you! McNally, you always come through for me, my friend. There we go, guys. We've got ourselves a Hammer Buster to tick off the list. Beautiful. Overpower 8. We will pick that up. And thank you, McNally. You are a absolute beast. So, Hammer Buster, one down. Can we get two? Can we get two? Right, let's go for the... let's go for Mobley and Gettle. Ooh, nice big boost up there. Right, Brook or Eliuda, or just the worst North Fleet placement ever, that then. Oh, something dropped. Oh, hello. Wow, you are a bit of a beast, aren't you? Eliuda, Eliuda, Eliuda. Beautiful, wow. Well, I think we're going to go for another farm here. This is awesome. So we've got ourselves a Eliuda as well, guys. That is a... One run for the Hammer Buster, and one run for the Eliuda. It's always spider ants I seem to come across. Don't see tubby stalkers a lot too, but definitely tubby skags more than anything. Right, Bonehead, let's have your Bone Shredder. I think that's a purple unique as well, not a blue unique. I'm not sure though, pretty sure it is. Right, let's go straight in for Bonehead. There he is. He comes to me. Bring the fight to me. Yep, there we go. Bone Shredder. Dump. Let's grab that and head on out of here then. Off we go. Right, if you don't drop it this time, Sunshine, I'll be pretty annoyed. Come on. Hey, there we go. That is the Marek's Mouth, I'm pretty damn sure. There we go. First one of today's episode to cross off the list, the Marek's Mouth. I am going to have to pick this up as well, but hey, I don't want it. There you go, Marek's Mouth. Picked it up. Nice little SMG. Beautiful. Now for these. So, there you go. That is the Marek's Mouth to cross off our list of uniques vanilla in the hunt. Since the legendary drop rates were upped as well, I seem to be coming after these randomly all the time. Filmed a couple of top 5 videos the other day on just random bosses and killing and stuff like that. And the amount of times I got a legendary drop, and I was thinking, God, when I did this in Borderlands 2 before the legendary drop rates were increased and all things like that, I never saw a legendary unless I was farming over and over and over for it again. And lately, I've just been getting them to drop in stupid times. So I know the drop rates only went up by about, I think it was about 30% or something like that. Was it maybe less than that? Actually, I don't know. There we go. There's Fatali. Fatali. Social Fatali. Let's get these guys down because they're annoying me. Where are you? You're there. Hybrid legendaries than that, but these are the two that you can farm. There's the Ajax's Ogre, and where is that coming from? Oh, it's a Devastator. There we go. The Ajax's Ogre and the Dove Hornet as well, which comes from a little guy called Slither. Ajax, would you like to go down quickly? There we go, Ajax is down. Not always the case. Well, it doesn't look like we've got the Ajax's Ogre, but we have got the Ajax's Spear. So that is another one to cross off the list for us today. The unique Ajax's Spear. So we've also got Nox's Gold, I've realised, as well. That is from General Nox. He will drop that pretty much every time as well. Right, guys, we are inside of the armory, and it's time to take on General Nox. So we're after the Nox's Gold, which is his unique drop. Now let's get straight onto him right now. I'm not going to bother with any of his goons, any of his mates or anything like that, or the healers. I'm just going to go for straight on killing. If anyone wants to know the weapon I'm using right now, it is not a legit found in the game weapon. It is actually a like a Gibbs hybrid kind of one, so it really is a powerful, I think it's a shredder or something like that, but it takes people down pretty darn easily. There we go, they are down. So is that the Nox's Gold? Yes it is, there is the Nox's Gold. I don't normally kill these guys, but we want to take time to check out the Nox's Gold. Get down, my friend. There we go. So, yep, this is the Nox's Gold, another one to cross off the list today. So that's number 4, I think, to cross off the list. Yeah, got the Rabid Adams drop, Fatali, the Ajax's Spear, and now the Nox's Gold. Where is that coming from? Let's go ahead and open all this up, and you watch the first time I don't get hardly any legendaries will be this run. There you go, that's a good start straight away. We have got ourselves a Crux shotgun, so that is number 1 to cross off our list today. That should be appearing above me, top of the screen right now as well, to say that we've got it. There you go, Crux. So we checked all these sections here, and we didn't see any Iridium weapons, did we? Until we got there. Right, so to cross off our list today, we have got the cannon. So that is the first one to cross off, and we've also got the blaster. So two drops there, one after the other, pew pew pew. Cannon, the blaster, that's another cannon, so we've already got that one. Find them all the time in Crimson Lance chests. But it's not our lucky day today. There we go, first one. We've got ourselves a Desert Raven. So that is one more to cross off the list. This list is gonna be filling up really quickly now. Thank you very much, first elevator room. But I'm pretty sure I should have seen another one by now. There we go. That looks like it's an SMG. Fair enough. Right, what we got now then? We have got ourselves a Hellfire. Returning in all 3 Borderlands games, actually, the Hellfire. So, yeah, this is a bit of a veteran right now. Let's go ahead and pick that one up, though. And, yeah, we'll get that ticked off of our list. Right, one more room left, unfortunately. I kind of thought these rooms would be a bit better by now. Sorry, a bit more of these coming out. We've got some Iridium weapons, though. Oh, we've got the lightning, so there you go, another one to cross off. So we've got the cannon, the blaster, and the lightning now. And we've also got another lightning right there. So I would have been screwed right there. But hopefully with the joy of read-only files on PC, it means, oh, double legendary, and a legendary there as well. Wow, now we are making up time. So we've got ourselves an equalizer as well. That is something to tick off the list once again. We've also got ourselves a volcano and a fatal crux as well, an explosive crux. I think we already got the corrosive crux. I think the explosive crux is actually different as well. So let me go and check that one really quickly. Maliwan. Maliwan crux is the corrosive. So we've got the Maliwan crux and the SNS crux in one run. So pretty happy at that. So that is another one to cross off. Boom. Open. Are you going to be good to us? Oh, what is it? A storm. I don't think we've got the storm either right now. So if we haven't, then that is also being ticked off of the list today. White weapons in... hate white weapons in red chests. That really annoys me. Right. Legendary. It's another explosive crux in it. Yes. Two legendaries in a red... Two whites in a red chest is annoying. Oh, we've got a legendary just there as well. We've also got a blaster. Have we got the blaster? Yeah. Pew, pew, pew. I remember that one. Desert Wildcat. Have we just got... Do you know what? We've got that many legendaries in this armory on. I can't remember if we've got a Wildcat. I'm not sure. I don't think we have. So if we haven't, then that will be coming up on the screen right now as another one to got. If we have, then I will not add it again, as we've already added it once. But then I think we'll go back to Borderlands 2 and do some boring Cobra farming. But I have put I've put something in the description for the first 6 episodes. If you guys have seen that. Then I was aware of that, but since I've been gone from this series, there was actually that massive update which came out. Whoa, hello Meathead, why you're keen today, aren't you? There we go, hello Mr. Meat Grinder, there we go. Right, that is good. Let's get this damn annoying turret down. That's probably not the best weapon to do that with. Oh god damn it, where are all my... Right, we're gonna have to use the spinny gun. Right, boom. Right, we can tick that one off the list then. Nice, 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 nice. So, what I'm going to do now is quit out and sort my weapons out, because for Meg, I can get her down pretty damn quickly with the T4 SRs. Might not even get the torrent here before I want to end. We are on 25 minutes and I want to make this, you know, I like to make these under half an hour. Plus, I've got like 2 sips of tea left, and I like a cup of tea when I'm farming. So, I will try and ration my tea and we get this, but if we get to about half an hour, I am not staying. We'll go, we'll end. I'll end it, Meg. I will end it, don't think I won't. Actually, for those of you that have watched me for a long time, you'll probably know that I won't end it until I get it, but hey, we'll try. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wow, I'm mad at her, aren't I? There we go. Boom. Thank you, Meg. You big bitch. Torrent, guys. There we go. It's a crap one. No element on it. And it's level 68. It's a flying one, though. But they're normally quite good. So we'll pick that up and we'll add that to the list. And, I've lost a best friend today, but I've gained myself a torrent. So I'm quite happy with that. And we'll bring the bad boys out. Maybe he'll comply then. Here we go then. You can get T4 SR'd as well, because I'm mad at you. And you can get T4 SR'd. He knew we wasn't messing. He just knew we wasn't messing. See? Why didn't I whack these out sooner? There we go. Finally! We have the shooting star shield, guys, and it's level 70 as well. So I will damn it, I've got no room. What can I drop? I'm gonna drop something I don't want. I want all of these. Oh, we can drop that now, and that, and that. Yeah, that'll do. Boom, shooting star complete. I can see another legendary right there. That's good news for us. Another legendary right there. This is looking good. Looking very good. Right. Legendary number 1. A Vladov hammer. Looking at our list right now, we have no Vladoffs at all. So that is the first thing ticked off our list today. Vladoff hammer complete. Drop the hammer. Nice. Good start. What is this? It's a pistol. This is a Maliwan Firehawk. We've got a Hellfire and a Volcano, but we have not got the Firehawk. So that's three of four Maliwan. No, oh no, there's about six actually. Oh no, we've got the Crux as well. But we haven't got the Firehawk. So, what a brilliant start. That's two off our list already. The Firehawk and the Hammer. Very nice. Right. Good start. Good start. Next legendary is over here, and it is the SNS Orion. I don't remember getting that at all. We've got the SNS Crux, and that is it. We need the Gemini, the Orion, and the Thantos, and we have got the Orion. What a very, very good looking sniper rifle this is as well. I don't know why, I just like the look of it. So, three of three already in the first room we have ticked off the list. Nothing decent at all in the Crimson Lance chest, but hey, like I said, three legendaries ticked off the list already. I am not complaining. Next, we have the Vladoff Rebel. Like I said earlier as well, we have not got any Vladoff weapons. So, we've got the hammer, and there you go, four of four. The Vladoff Rebel as well. Wow, we've got loads so far. This is only the first bloody room, and we've ticked four off the list. This is what I love about armory farming. Okay, our look seems to have changed a little bit in this room. Seems like they've... Oh, two in one, though. This might be good. Anaconda, Darl. Darl Anaconda? No, we haven't got. So, there you go. We have got ourselves a Darl Anaconda to add to the list as well. What's this? This is a Maliwan Firehawk. Have I already got that in this episode? I think I've already got that. Oh, got one over here. And it is a Hyperion Invader. Again, I don't think we've got that. We haven't. You've got the Invader pistol and the Invader sniper rifle as well. So, we have got the Hyperion Invader pistol right there to add to the list. Interesting that there's two different types, actually. So we've got to look out for the sniper rifle next. Oh, got a legendary there. This is the TDR Defender. We've only got the Equalizer so far. So, once again, another one's cross off our list. The TDR Defender. My God, what would I do if I got a pearl right now? I would be pretty excited, actually. Right, we'll open this one first. And then we'll open this one here. And then we'll open this one. Good amount of crimson chests up here as well. Oh, they're Iridian. Gonna have to check them. Jacob Striker. I don't believe we've got the Striker. No, we haven't. There we go. One more to cross off the list then. The Jacob's Hunter's Striker. Very nice. Three-time actually returning shotgun, isn't it? Yeah, it's in all three Borderlands games, this Striker. Hide from the rats. Stupid rats. Oh no, he's coming. Right, here we go. Full fire. I think them barrels might have exploded on me then. Oh, this is good. It's going down pretty quickly, I think. Right, I saw something fly out, but... Oh, there we go. Thank God for that. Thank God for that. Legendary. We have the Sledge Shotgun. We have the Sledge Shotgun. Finally. Nice. Right. Let's go ahead and make some room for that. That'll do for now. See ya. We want the Sledge Shotgun though, so we can add it to our list. Right, there you go guys, one to add to the list. Now, let's see if we can get a double drop here. I know that may be greedy, but you never know when it's going to happen. Oh, crap. Right. Mobley. Come on, be good to us. Last run, mate. Last run. He's only gone and done it, hasn't he? You legend, Mobley. What a legend. And we've got the Liuda as well. Double drop. I'm not sure if I've ever had that before. Wow, what a brilliant final run. Well, we'll pick up the Liuda anyway, even though we've already got it. Oh, could our luck be changing today? Don't get greedy, Messiah, but... Oh, if I can get a Cobra today as well. Oh! Well, there you go, guys. There is the Veruuk to add to the list. I'm going to go to the Zaffa Toadunks very quickly, just while we're finishing off. Because we're on a roll right now. I know we didn't get the drop from